Hey guys, today I want to show you my new ZBrush plugin. As character artist, I have often faced the problem of how to add a thickness to the meshes with subdivision history. Before, I did it by replacing the first subdiv by the mesh with added extrusion, but sometimes it caused a lot of projection artifacts and therefore ton of wasting time to clean all this stuff. And with time I found an alternative way how I can do this without involving the projection. And finally I made a plugin to speed up this process. So we have a model of sleeve with 5 subdivision levels and I want to add a thickness. As you can see, it's fully thin now. Also, I don't want to extrude the whole mesh because it will increase my poly count twice, and with meshes close to each other there may be some issues with sculpting. So I need just some part near the borders for making a normal map. Now let's expand our plugin and just run it with the default settings. So we got the thickness near the border area and keep subdivision levels. This sharp corner can be fixed really quick. I will show how in a moment. If we want more inner length, we can increase the grow step value. Let's set it to 5 and undo all this stuff. So now you can see the difference. Also, if we need the whole inner mesh, just unpress optimize button. And we got the whole extrusion inside. One more interesting result that I want to show you is with zero value. The thickness parameter is the extrusion width, and the elevation is direction. The one limitation of this plugin is that maximum amount of subdivs after applying the thickness is 5. For example, if you have 6 or 7 subdivision levels, the lowest ones will be deleted. And at the result you will have 5 subdivision levels with thickness. Now let's fix sharp corners. We can mask this polygroup, inverse selection, blur once or twice. Also, I prefer to hide the mask by Ctrl plus H for better preview. And we can add some polish. Okay guys, that's all for this video. The script available by link in description. So thank you for watching and see you soon.